now, and whether it's stuffing the turkey, peeling the sprouts, or roasting the nuts cutlets, there's only one man for the job. It's James Martin's Christmas Day.